Hey guys, welcome back. So let's get started. So, my sister died. By overdose and drugs, and yeah, that's not good.
Hey, little brother, you work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course! No problem!
Alright.
Need anything? Just come ask.
Will do. That guy seems very enthusiastic, so that's good. I doubt everyone's gonna be as cooperative, though.
At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's gonna be epic! Winston versus Dog Eyes!
So, Dog Eyes is the one responsible for my sister's death, which we kinda surmise as much anyway.
I'm not afraid, you guys.
All right. Come on, son. Yeah. Good choice, mate.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. Your dog, I won't be happy.
Who cares? Alright, let's go get this guy over here and move on from there. Hopefully we'll get a good fight now.
I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass!
No, no need to be so rude, pal. We'll have to teach you a lesson. The fighting in this game is just, it looks really good. The animations are awesome. It kind of takes after Batman Arkham style, but it's not as complex. Okay, there's one guy left. Come on. So you were saying, pal?
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Tall Guys. Please give him this payment from me.
Perfect. That wasn't so difficult, was it? Gotta put a stop to that. Come on, oh, there's a lot of them. Come on, son. Ah, damn it. Look at that. His arm looks like completely broken. Oh, that's nasty.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug addict or something.
For a small fee, Winston makes sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Good stuff. Let's go back.
Over here. People need to know you.
about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
Alright. We'll go see what we can get. If there's anything worthwhile getting, of course, which I doubt there is at this stage. Nah, I like what I'm wearing, but I'll get the new shoes. Go any faster. Oh.
That was awesome, man. All this teen, teen, teen is like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie!
You want to tell her what's going on?
Just keep.
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
That guy's a prick. Alright. That was pretty good. Alright, let's see what this lady wants. Get out of the way.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
Okay, so we'll have a fight in our hands. Oops, sorry lad. That's good, I always like fighting. It's a lot of fun. Hopefully we can learn some new combos though, so it keeps fresh and the blocks and the counters look awesome. And even more so. But either way, let's get going.
The new
Yeah, it's me, lad. These guys are just so bad. They broke my streak. Destroyed, didn't they? That's why I said I love the combat in this game.
Take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I send Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
All right, he's gonna get what's coming to him. to go find Ming and teach him a lesson. Alright, let's go. Alright, yeah. Let's go kinda lost there for a sec. Confused more might be a more accurate word. But we don't have to go too fast, so it's good. We just run through here. Out of my way, people.
Come on! Let me show you around!
Know where he's at?
Yeah! He just passed the food stand around the corner!
Alright, let's go chase this bastard. Oh, he's just around here, isn't he? There he is.
You make it up for me tonight. We got a deal.
Huh? What are you going to do?
Me! I got a message for you! Stop! You didn't pay Winston, asshole!
You're not getting away, pal. Might as well just stop running. It's gonna end the same way. You rootless bastard. Come on. tried to block it, it didn't work though. That sounded painful. Didn't have to do it, but sure, why not? Oh, wait. Guess I did have to do it. Holy shit, that was brutal. They can try. That was good. Still wanna do it? Okay. There we go, I think. Now? Yeah. Here we go.
Dog eyes gonna kill you. Fuck dog eyes. Winston knows this. Fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure dog eyes doesn't kill me.
Wei Shen, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against protocol...
Oh, for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew. Let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei. We can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang. So now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it.
Alright, so that'll be that for this part. Thanks guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Please remember to leave some feedback.